A minimum price. A minimum price sets the lowest level that a good or service can legally be sold for. A minimum price is a legal limit on the lowest level that a price can drop to. The effect is that demand contracts to B and supply extends to C. This would create a surplus of the good. However, this only happens if the minimum is set above the market rate. If set below, the market rate prevails. The impact depends on price elasticity of demand and supply.